As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Vettel, Rosberg and Lewis Hamilton. Practice times are on the board then, but no points are on offer just yet. We'll be back with more F1 action soon.